Let's set sail again, Captain, and see what we can find. Captain, this fort looks ready for capture. Captain, let's go exploring and see what we can find. Keep a watchful eye, Captain. This ship looks crafty. Captain, let's go exploring and see what we can find. The storm has slowed us. The storm has slowed us down. Let's get in position before they can fire on us, Captain. You've completed the mission, Captain. It takes 60 sacks of gold. Time to plunder more gold, Captain. Don't forget to use the space bar to knock things down with your sword. Thank you. Nice work moving about the ship so well. Captain, let's go exploring and see what we can find. Keep a watchful eye, Captain. This ship looks crafty. Good job winning that battle, Captain. Captain, let's go exploring and see what we can find. Time to attempt. That was some fine shooting, Captain. Fort capture complete. Oh, how I love to sail on the ocean in search of adventure. It looks like we're caught in a storm. Get ready to fire, Captain. It's time for battle. Captain, let's set sail again, Captain, and see what... Good thing we came
armor.
That red armor will cost you 110 sacks.
A good change.
Aye, Captain. This ship is armed to the teeth. Captain, the armor on this ship is as good as it gets. No need to add more sails.
Here's what you need to do for the current mission. New pirates keep coming into the area, Captain, so you need to keep making changes to your ship. Let's raid two smuggler ships for the gold and find us two treasure chests.
Let's set sail again, Captain, and see what we can find.
Ahoy there, friend. If you'd like to spend some gold on one of my items here, just click it and then click the trade button. Or if nothing here interests you, just click the exit button.
A fine choice, friend. With this grease, enemy cannonballs will slide right off of your ship without hurting you. Good choice, my friend. These mines can be used in battle against those scoundrels. A good trade. Greetings, a good trade, my friend. Until the next time. Let's get in position before they can fire on us, Captain. Click the control key, Captain, to drop one of your mines.
Captain, let's go exploring and see what we can find. Let's see how much gold we can plunder, Captain! Don't forget to use the space bar to knock things down with your sword. Let's set sail again, Captain, and see what we can find. Captain, try to pick up as much gold as you can. Don't forget to use the space bar to knock things down with your sword. We'll be right back. That was a terrific...
You've completed the mission!
You've done a great job proving yourself a ship's captain. Click the Start Over button if you'd like to begin from Mission 1 again. Or click the Move On button if you're ready to try and become the Pirate King.
Here's what you need to do for the current mission. Cancel it!